question is the chorus builder happy? Is that true to your own? That is the question. I've got to be so friendly next time. Well done, Sarah. Talk me through that. Tim, you're cantering and getting ready. Oh, no, sorry, I've got Tom. Can I have the chorus down two holes everywhere? Please. Sorry.
Sorry. Side a lot better than I expected. He was drifting right, but at least he was still jumping and not rattling the crowd.
Yes. I would be quite pleased with his run, and from the start, your canter rate up to one was very good, and he jumped really well. Back on two, and he was good. On the line, where I was standing, a bit gappy, a little bit up in the distance. For three. Then you got stuck into the triple bar,
yeah.
Oxford, some of that line super. Back around to the combination, you were good, good going in the middle, it was okay. Going out, it was okay. But you didn't land on the combination, put your leg on and go forward. You went straight to your hand, added on the distance and got it converted.
Yeah.
And then he came across the middle, jumped that, and he landed, changed behind, and he wasn't balanced. It took you a while to get into that lovely rhythm you had from 4 to 5, you lost that. Then back down this line, got his back, he was very good in his double, very good to 10 on the oxer. On the turn, he lost his balance again, changed behind, and you were slow, or he was slow, to get his balance back and carry himself. He jumped that okay, he jumped it clear, and the last one was saying it was okay, but I would say that when you get his balance better, on the flat and the canter more active, then you've got more choice.
Yes.
So I would be delighted with what he did, but I could see improvement, loads of them.
Yes, and he would be one when he has a different environment, he actually shrinks.
Okay.
That's
so, so think then, big environment, he shrinks. So in your homework, you need so much, you need so much in front of the leg, so sharp in reactions, that you say bigger. So if your speed in the ring is 350, 375, 400, in your canter walk at home it has to be 400, 450. So that he's so used to being in front of the leg at that speed, and you say, whoa, you've got everything, you've got choice. Okay,
thank you very much.